Monday Blue launches to fight COVID-19. Ayush approved. Good health needs healthy habits and coping mechanisms. Today, when COVID-19 has challenged our immune system, we need to strengthen ourselves to fight the virus. Luckily, our Ayurveda ingeniously helps us in tapping into the healing powers of nature. Taking a cue from this at Sai Nature, where nature and science meet, Pure Group has developed Vironol, comprising of five potent Ayurvedic herbs that strengthen immunity, have antiviral activities, and play a key role in reducing hyperinflammation. Vironol consists of plant-based, high-quality, advanced molecular extractions and are backed by scientific research and clinical trials. Vironol strengthens innate immune system and helps improve the holistic health. What more could one ask for? Vironol, a very natural choice for the whole family's well-being. By nature. By nature, driven by hope. Use Vironol to fight against COVID-19.
ಕೋವಿಡ್-19ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಲು ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಪರಿಚಯಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ. ಆಯುಷ್ ಅನುಮೋದಿತ ದೇಹ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕರ ಜೀವನ ಶೈಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ದೃಢಕಾಯ ಅತ್ಯವಶ್ಯಕ. ಇಂದು ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ದೂಡಿರುವ ಸಂಕಷ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತಮ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯು ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ. ಅದೃಷ್ಟವಶಾತ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿದತ್ತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳಿಂದ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆ ಪಡೆಯಲು ಅನೇಕ ದಾರಿಗಳಿವೆ. ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಂಗವಾದ ಸಿನೇಚರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಕೃತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಸಮರ್ಪಕವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಿಕೊಂಡು ವೈರಾನಾರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಪಡಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಇದು 5 ಸತ್ವಯುತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕತ್ವವನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಿ ವೈರಾಣುವಿನ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಹೋರಾಡುವ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ವೃದ್ಧಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟವಾದ ಗಿಡಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದು ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕವಾಗಿಯೂ ಪ್ರಮಾಣೀಕರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆಯನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸುವುದರೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವನ್ನು ಬಲಪಡಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಡೀ ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಒಂದು ಸುಲಭ ಹಾಗೂ ಸರಳ ಸಾಧನವಾಗಿದೆ. ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ವಿರುದ್ಧದ ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್.
Pure Group launches Vironol to fight COVID-19. Ayush approved. Good health needs healthy habits and coping mechanisms. Today, when COVID-19 has challenged our immune system, we need to strengthen ourselves to fight the virus. Luckily, our Ayurveda ingeniously helps us in tapping into the healing powers of nature. Taking a cue from this at Sai Nature, where nature and science meet, Pure Group has developed Vironol, comprising of 5 potent Ayurvedic herbs that strengthen immunity, have antiviral activities, and play a key role in reducing hyperinflammation. Vironol consists of plant-based, high-quality, advanced molecular extractions and are backed by scientific research and clinical trials. Vironol strengthens innate immune system and helps improve the holistic health. What more could one ask for? Vironol, a very natural choice for the whole family's well-being. By nature. Powered by nature, driven by hope. Use Vironol to fight against COVID-19.
ಕೋವಿಡ್-19ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಲು ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಪರಿಚಯಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ. ಆಯುಷ್ ಅನುಮೋದಿತ ದೇಹ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕರ ಜೀವನ ಶೈಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ದೃಢಕಾಯ ಅತ್ಯವಶ್ಯಕ. ಇಂದು ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ದೂಡಿರುವ ಸಂಕಷ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತಮ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯು ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ. ಅದೃಷ್ಟವಶಾತ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿದತ್ತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳಿಂದ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆ ಪಡೆಯಲು ಅನೇಕ ದಾರಿಗಳಿವೆ. ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಂಗವಾದ ಸಿನೇಚರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಕೃತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಸಮರ್ಪಕವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಿಕೊಂಡು ವೈರಾನಾರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಪಡಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಇದು 5 ಸತ್ವಯುತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕತ್ವವನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಿ ವೈರಾಣುವಿನ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಹೋರಾಡುವ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ವೃದ್ಧಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟವಾದ ಗಿಡಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದು ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕವಾಗಿಯೂ ಪ್ರಮಾಣೀಕರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆಯನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸುವುದರೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವನ್ನು ಬಲಪಡಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಡೀ ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಒಂದು ಸುಲಭ ಹಾಗೂ ಸರಳ ಸಾಧನವಾಗಿದೆ.
ಸೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಪವರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಡ್ರಿವನ್ ಬೈ ಹೋಪ್.
ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19 ವಿರುದ್ಧದ ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್.
Today Group launches Vironorm to fight COVID-19. Are you approved? Good health needs healthy habits and coping mechanisms. Today, when COVID-19 has challenged our immune system, we need to strengthen ourselves to fight the virus. Luckily, our Ayurveda ingeniously helps us in tapping into the healing powers of nature. Taking a cue from this at Sai Nature, where nature and science meet, Today Group has developed Vironorm, comprising of 5 potent Ayurvedic herbs that strengthen immunity, have antiviral activity, and play a key role in reducing hyperinflammation. Vironorm consists of plant-based, high-quality, advanced molecular extractions and are backed by scientific research and clinical trials. Vironorm strengthens innate immune system and helps improve the holistic health. What more could one ask for? Vironorm, a very natural choice for the whole family's well-being. By nature, powered by nature, driven by hope. Use Vironorm to fight against COVID-19.
ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಲು ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಪರಿಚಯಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ. ಆಯುಷ್ ಅನುಮೋದಿತ ದೇಹ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕರ ಜೀವನ ಶೈಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ದೃಢಕಾಯ ಅತ್ಯವಶ್ಯಕ. ಇಂದು ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19 ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ದೂಡಿರುವ ಸಂಕಷ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತಮ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯು ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ. ಅದೃಷ್ಟವಶಾತ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿದತ್ತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳಿಂದ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆ ಪಡೆಯಲು ಅನೇಕ ದಾರಿಗಳಿವೆ. ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಂಗವಾದ ಸಿನೇಚರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಕೃತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಸಮರ್ಪಕವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಿಕೊಂಡು ವೈರಾನೋರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಪಡಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಇದು 5 ಸತ್ವಯುತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕತ್ವವನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಿ ವೈರಾಣುವಿನ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಹೋರಾಡುವ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ವೃದ್ಧಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟವಾದ ಗಿಡಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದು ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕವಾಗಿಯೂ ಪ್ರಮಾಣೀಕರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆಯನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸುವುದರೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವನ್ನು ಬಲಪಡಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಡೀ ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಒಂದು ಸುಲಭ ಹಾಗೂ ಸರಳ ಸಾಧನವಾಗಿದೆ. ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19 ವಿರುದ್ಧದ ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್.
Today Group launches Vironorm to fight COVID-19. Are you approved? Good health needs healthy habits and coping mechanisms. Today, when COVID-19 has challenged our immune system, we need to strengthen ourselves to fight the virus. Luckily, our Ayurveda ingeniously helps us in tapping into the healing powers of nature. Taking a cue from this at Sai Nature, where nature and science meet, Kure Group has developed Vironorm, comprising of 5 potent Ayurvedic herbs that strengthen immunity, have antiviral activity, and play a key role in reducing hyperinflammation. Vironorm consists of plant-based, high-quality, advanced molecular extractions and are backed by scientific research and clinical trials. Vironorm strengthens innate immune system and helps improve the holistic health. What more could one ask for? Vironorm, a very natural choice for the whole family's well-being. By nature, powered by nature, driven by hope. Use Vironorm to fight against COVID-19.
ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಲು ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಪರಿಚಯಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್. ಆಯುಷ್ ಅನುಮೋದಿತ ದೇಹ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕರ ಜೀವನ ಶೈಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ದೃಢಕಾಯ ಅತ್ಯವಶ್ಯಕ. ಇಂದು ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19 ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ದೂಡಿರುವ ಸಂಕಷ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತಮ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯು ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ. ಅದೃಷ್ಟವಶಾತ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿದತ್ತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳಿಂದ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆ ಪಡೆಯಲು ಅನೇಕ ದಾರಿಗಳಿವೆ. ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಂಗವಾದ ಸಿನೇಚರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಕೃತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಸಮರ್ಪಕವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಿಕೊಂಡು ವೈರಾನೋರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಪಡಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಇದು 5 ಸತ್ವಯುತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕತ್ವವನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಿ ವೈರಾಣುವಿನ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಹೋರಾಡುವ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ವೃದ್ಧಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟವಾದ ಗಿಡಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದು ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕವಾಗಿಯೂ ಪ್ರಮಾಣೀಕರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆಯನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸುವುದರೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವನ್ನು ಬಲಪಡಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಡೀ ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಒಂದು ಸುಲಭ ಹಾಗೂ ಸರಳ ಸಾಧನವಾಗಿದೆ.
ಸೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಪವರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಡ್ರಿವನ್ ಬೈ ಹೋಪ್.
ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19 ವಿರುದ್ಧದ ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್.
Pune Group launches Vironorm to fight COVID-19. Are you thinking? Good health needs healthy habits and coping mechanisms. Today, when COVID-19 has challenged our immune system, we need to strengthen ourselves to fight the virus. Luckily, our Ayurveda ingeniously helps us in tapping into the healing powers of nature. Taking a cue from this, at Sun Nature, where nature and science meet, Pune Group has developed Vironorm, comprising of 5 potent Ayurvedic herbs that strengthen immunity, have antiviral activities, and play a key role in reducing hyperinflammation. Vironorm consists of plant-based, high-quality, advanced molecular extractions and are backed by scientific research and clinical trials. Vironorm strengthens innate immune system and helps improve the holistic health. What more could one ask for? Vironorm, a very natural choice for the whole family's well-being. Sai Nature, powered by nature, driven by hope. Use Vironorm to fight against COVID-19.
ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಲು ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಪರಿಚಯಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ. ಆಯುಷ್ ಅನುಮೋದಿತ ದೇಹ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕರ ಜೀವನ ಶೈಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ದೃಢಕಾಯ ಅತ್ಯವಶ್ಯಕ. ಇಂದು ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19 ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ದೂಡಿರುವ ಸಂಕಷ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತಮ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯು ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ. ಅದೃಷ್ಟವಶಾತ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿದತ್ತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳಿಂದ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆ ಪಡೆಯಲು ಅನೇಕ ದಾರಿಗಳಿವೆ. ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಂಗವಾದ ಸಿನೇಚರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಕೃತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಸಮರ್ಪಕವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಿಕೊಂಡು ವೈರಾನೋರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಪಡಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಇದು 5 ಸತ್ವಯುತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕತ್ವವನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಿ ವೈರಾಣುವಿನ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಹೋರಾಡುವ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ವೃದ್ಧಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟವಾದ ಗಿಡಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದು ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕವಾಗಿಯೂ ಪ್ರಮಾಣೀಕರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆಯನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸುವುದರೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವನ್ನು ಬಲಪಡಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಡೀ ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಒಂದು ಸುಲಭ ಹಾಗೂ ಸರಳ ಸಾಧನವಾಗಿದೆ.
ಸೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಪವರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಡ್ರಿವನ್ ಬೈ ಹೋಪ್.
ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19 ವಿರುದ್ಧದ ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್.
Pune Group launches Vironorm to fight COVID-19. Are you thinking? Good health needs healthy habits and coping mechanisms. Today, when COVID-19 has challenged our immune system, we need to strengthen ourselves to fight the virus. Luckily, our Ayurveda ingeniously helps us in tapping into the healing powers of nature. Taking a cue from this, at Sai Nature, where nature and science meet, Pune Group has developed Vironorm, comprising of 5 potent Ayurvedic herbs that strengthen immunity, have antiviral activities, and play a key role in reducing hyperinflammation. Vironorm consists of plant-based, high-quality, advanced molecular extractions and are backed by scientific research and clinical trials. Vironorm strengthens innate immune system and helps improve the holistic health. What more could one ask for? Vironorm, a very natural choice for the whole family's well-being. By nature, powered by nature, driven by hope. Use Vironorm to fight against COVID-19.
ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಲು ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಪರಿಚಯಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್. ಆಯುಷ್ ಅನುಮೋದಿತ ದೇಹ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕರ ಜೀವನ ಶೈಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ದೃಢಕಾಯ ಅತ್ಯವಶ್ಯಕ. ಇಂದು ಕೋವಿಡ್ 19 ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ದೂಡಿರುವ ಸಂಕಷ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತಮ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯು ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ. ಅದೃಷ್ಟವಶಾತ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿದತ್ತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳಿಂದ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆ ಪಡೆಯಲು ಅನೇಕ ದಾರಿಗಳಿವೆ. ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಂಗವಾದ ಸಿನೇಚರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಕೃತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಸಮರ್ಪಕವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಿಕೊಂಡು ವೈರಾನೋರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನು
ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಪಡಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. A group launches Vironor to fight COVID-19. Are you good? Good health needs healthy habits and coping mechanisms. Today, when COVID-19 has challenged our immune system, we need to strengthen ourselves to fight the virus. Luckily, our Ayurveda ingeniously helps us in tapping into the healing powers of nature. Taking a cue from this, at Sai Nature, where nature and science meet, Kode Group has developed Vironor, comprising of 5 potent Ayurvedic herbs that strengthen immunity, have antiviral activities, and play a key role in reducing hyperinflammation. Vironor consists of plant-based, high-quality, advanced molecular extractions and are backed by scientific research and clinical trials. Vironor strengthens innate immune system and helps improve the holistic health. What more could one ask for? Vironor, a very natural choice for the whole family's well-being. Sai Nature, powered by nature, driven by hope. Use Vironor to fight against COVID-19.
ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಲು ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಪರಿಚಯಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ ಆಯುಷ್ ಅನುಮೋದಿತ ದೇಹ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕರ ಜೀವನ ಶೈಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ದೃಢಕಾಯ ಅತ್ಯವಶ್ಯಕ ಇಂದು ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ದೂಡಿರುವ ಸಂಕಷ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತಮ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯು ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ ಅದೃಷ್ಟವಶಾತ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿದತ್ತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳಿಂದ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆ ಪಡೆಯಲು ಅನೇಕ ದಾರಿಗಳಿವೆ ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಂಗವಾದ ಸಿನೇಚರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಕೃತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಸಮರ್ಪಕವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಿಕೊಂಡು ವೈರಾನಾರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಪಡಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ ಇದು 5 ಸತ್ವಯುತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕತ್ವವನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಿ ವೈರಾಣುವಿನ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಹೋರಾಡುವ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ವೃದ್ಧಿಸುತ್ತದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟವಾದ ಗಿಡಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದು ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕವಾಗಿಯೂ ಪ್ರಮಾಣೀಕರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆಯನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸುವುದರೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವನ್ನು ಬಲಪಡಿಸುತ್ತದೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಡೀ ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ವೈರಾನೋ ಒಂದು ಸುಲಭ ಹಾಗೂ ಸರಳ ಸಾಧನವಾಗಿದೆ
ಸೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಪವರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಡ್ರಿವನ್ ಬೈ ಹೋಪ್
ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ವಿರುದ್ಧದ ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್
ಕೋಡೆ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಲಾಂಚಸ್ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್ ಟು ಫೈಟ್ ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ಆಯುಷ್ ಅಪ್ರೂವ್ಡ್ ಗುಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ನೀಡ್ಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ದಿ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕೋಪಿಂಗ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಸಮ್ಸ್ Today, when COVID-19 has challenged our immune system, we need to strengthen ourselves to fight the virus. Luckily, our Ayurveda ingeniously helps us in tapping into the healing powers of nature. Taking a cue from this, at Sai Nature, where nature and science meet, Kode Group has developed Vironor, comprising of 5 potent Ayurvedic herbs that strengthen immunity, have antiviral activities and play a key role in reducing hyperinflammation. Vironor consists of plant-based, high-quality, advanced molecular extractions and are backed by scientific research and clinical trials. Vironor strengthens innate immune system and helps improve the holistic health. What more could one ask for? Vironor, a very natural choice for the whole family's well-being. Sai Nature, powered by nature, driven by hope. Use Vironor to fight against COVID-19.
ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಲು ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಪರಿಚಯಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ ಆಯುಷ್ ಅನುಮೋದಿತ ದೇಹ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕರ ಜೀವನ ಶೈಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ದೃಢಕಾಯ ಅತ್ಯವಶ್ಯಕ ಇಂದು ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ದೂಡಿರುವ ಸಂಕಷ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತಮ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯು ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ ಅದೃಷ್ಟವಶಾತ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿದತ್ತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳಿಂದ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆ ಪಡೆಯಲು ಅನೇಕ ದಾರಿಗಳಿವೆ ಕೋಡೆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಂಗವಾದ ಸಿನೇಚರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಕೃತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಸಮರ್ಪಕವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಿಕೊಂಡು ವೈರಾನಾರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಪಡಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ ಇದು 5 ಸತ್ವಯುತ ಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕತ್ವವನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಿ ವೈರಾಣುವಿನ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಹೋರಾಡುವ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ವೃದ್ಧಿಸುತ್ತದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟವಾದ ಗಿಡಮೂಲಿಕೆಗಳ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದು ವೈಜ್ಞಾನಿಕವಾಗಿಯೂ ಪ್ರಮಾಣೀಕರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ ವೈರಾನೋ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಹದಾರ್ಢ್ಯತೆಯನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸುವುದರೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವನ್ನು ಬಲಪಡಿಸುತ್ತದೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಡೀ ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಸ್ವಾಸ್ಥ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ವೈರಾನೋ ಒಂದು ಸುಲಭ ಹಾಗೂ ಸರಳ ಸಾಧನವಾಗಿದೆ
ಸೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಪವರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಡ್ರಿವನ್ ಬೈ ಹೋಪ್
ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ವಿರುದ್ಧದ ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ವೈರಾನೋಮ್
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and good afternoon to all the friends who have logged in remotely. I think today is a very, very important day because we are here today to really talk about something very, very interesting in our fight against COVID-19. We are going to be spending quite some time today talking about a new product called ViraNorm, which has very recently completed a large phase 3 clinical trial. And there are some very, very interesting results which have come out of that. I think today, as part of our discussion, we'll be focusing on what exactly those results are and why does it make us believe that we'll be far more empowered in our fight against COVID-19. I'm sure after these discussions, all our friends will have multiple questions to ask. And we'll be very, very glad to answer any questions that you may have. But before that, a little bit of introduction about ViraNorm. So ViraNorm is an Ayurvedic product. It's a natural product which is backed by science. And I think this product has been developed in collaboration with Althea DRF Life Sciences Limited and the Kode Group. Now, Kode is a very large and prestigious business house based in Bangalore. And ViraNorm also marks their foray into the field of alternative medicine and alternative medicine backed by science. Now, in the course of our discussion, we'll have multiple rounds of talking about the results from the clinical studies and why all of us believe that this indeed could be a very, very good way forward in the wave two of COVID that we're experiencing right now. But I think let's wait a little bit more for further details on that. And for the moment, I will invite the Vice Chairman and Managing Director of the Kode Group, Mr. Swami Kode, to also talk to each one of us about why we are here and why he believes that today indeed is a very, very exciting and important moment for all of us in our fight against COVID-19. Over to you, Mr. Kode.
Namaskar. Namaskar. I firmly believe that medicines made out of natural ingredients, backed by scientific principles, will assist in getting cured from ailments and to maintain health with no adverse effects. I am very happy to say, by the blessings of the elders of the family and guided by their vision, I am able to do this to the best of my abilities. I also feel proud about ViraNorm, which is found to be very effective in the clinical trial, and all the technical details are well circulated. ViraNorm has a background of science and nature. All the ingredients used in ViraNorm are extracts of natural medicinal plants. So I pursued this thought process and also grew up materials on my farms. The person who worked with me is Dr. Padmanabhan to make this idea a reality, and much more by other people. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody, and a very warm welcome to everybody on this today's meet on to discuss more about ViraNorm. ViraNorm is an Ayush approved Ayurvedic immunomodulator. ViraNorm is formulated as per the basic fundamental basis of immunity with the molecular extracts of rationally selected medicinal herbs. The efficacy and safety profiles of all these herbs have been individually evaluated and confirmed. The recently concluded one of the country's largest CTRI registered randomized clinical trials have confirmed and observed that ViraNorm reduces the cellular inflammation and improves the cell-mediated immunity. These two factors are very important for the better prognosis and faster recovery. So ViraNorm is a very effective add-on in the treatment of COVID-19. I just invite Dr. Radhesham to say more about his clinical research experience on ViraNorm.
I'm Dr. Radhesham. I'm a medical oncologist at HCG. Actually, one of the drawbacks which I could see in oncology itself as well as in generally in medical field was that we were brushing off any herbal or Ayurvedic products without giving it a try, actually. So what was necessary was that the scientific methods had to be applied to any of the herbal or Ayurvedic preparation in any situation. And when this drug came in, Dr. Padmanabhan approached us, and I thought this will be a very good opportunity to do a clinical study, a proper clinical study. We formulated the proforma and all that and randomized it. And it is quite a large study, actually, 250 patients. And it was used in asymptomatic and early symptomatic patients, that is low risk patients. And we could prove in that because most of these patients do well, either with or without iron, but there were some good observations that we have reduced inflammation in patients who are on Viranorm, and more of cellular inflammation being reduced. So NLR ratio was the marker for that. And we also could see that good symptomatic relief in this arm. Cough and breathlessness were significantly reduced. And to add to this, patients who routinely don't do well with COVID, for example, the elderly patients, patients with comorbidities, I think in those patients, this drug works even better. So I would say the combination of antiviral efficacy, there is immuno-boosting ability, and anti-inflammatory activity. That is very, very important, because we are losing a lot of patients to the cytokine storm later in the disease when the viral load is low, actually. And all these benefits without significant adverse event. Actually, there was no adverse event to mention, actually, in this situation. So since we used very rigorous methods, what we use in oncology for doing this study in some prestigious institutions of the city, for example, a Victoria Hospital with Bangalore Medical College, we did this study. And I think these findings are real findings. I think this is a good breakthrough in the asymptomatic and early symptomatic COVID patients, is what I think. And also, maybe taking the analogy a little further, I feel we saw that none of these patients progressed to the next stage. For example, asymptomatic patients didn't become symptomatic. Symptomatic patients didn't go into moderate or severe COVID. So I feel that even to prevent COVID for normal patients who have not yet contracted COVID, I feel this may be useful. So those are the conclusions we could draw from this study. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Radhishyam, and thank you, Dr. Padmanabhan. I think both of you, primarily Dr. Radhishyam, you touched upon a very interesting topic. You talked about something called NLR. And you also talked about something called cellular immunity. Now, these are new terms, because largely people talk about antibodies. And even NLR may be a very, very new term for a lot of people here, a lot of friends here. So maybe if you can elaborate a bit on what NLR really is, and how does this impact cellular immunity, and how does this, you know, contrast with antibodies, you know, that people normally talk about?
Okay. Yeah. See, any viral infection will have two kinds of immunities working against the virus. One is antibody-mediated immunity, which is usually from the B lymphocytes and plasma cells. And there will be a T-cell-mediated immunity, which we call as cellular immunity. And in viral infections, both are important. But in some people, it may be the antibody-mediated immunity, and in some others, it may be the cell-mediated immunity. Now, there are a lot of tests which are not routinely available in any lab or in the hospital setting to measure these immunities. But in oncology, we have experience of this NLR. So we just take the neutrophil percentage and the lymphocyte percentage and take that ratio, and we see that the higher the ratio, the worse is the prognosis in even in cancer patients. And also we have seen this being a marker for efficacy of immunotherapy. So in immunotherapy, we have seen that if lymphocytes are high, that means NLR is low, then the immunotherapy works well in cancer patients. Now, taking the same analogy here, we thought that probably the lymphocyte immunity is very important here. It's not the neutrophil. And neutrophil actually contributes to inflammation, which results in some damage in COVID, as well as the cytokine storm and all that later. So when we classified the patient according to NLR in even our series, other than this series, we found that NLR is a very significant contributor to the prognosis. So even in these patients, I think patients who are on Viranorm have low NLR ratio, and those who are in the other arm have got high NLR, indicating that they have higher inflammation in the body. Because this is asymptomatic and mildly symptomatic COVID, the clinical endpoints were not different. But if we probably take it for moderate and severe COVID, we may find that difference.
Doctor, if I may understand you well, I think NLR is actually not a very expensive way to really find out what's happening in the body, because while there are very, very expensive tests available, NLR actually can be determined through a very, very simple blood test, which is called the CBC, or the complete blood count. So a very, very inexpensive test called the complete blood count, if it is done, then NLR can be calculated. And in the clinical trial, we have seen that the NLR in the Viranorm arm is significantly lower than, you know, the other arm where Viranorm was not used. So I think that is something that that actually is path-breaking, you know, the way we are seeing it. Because to our knowledge, I think this is the first trial for an Ayurvedic product that that provides a lot of data and evidence to the fact that this product actually works at the level of strengthening cellular immunity, which I think is path-breaking. I think the other aspect, Doctor, which I would like to talk about is any experience in the clinical trial across different patient age groups. Because in this wave, we are seeing that a lot of younger patients are being impacted. The elderly population is traditionally always at risk. So did you find any differences with Viranorm?
Yeah. I think if you go age group wise, I think we looked into patients younger than 40 who are having epidemic of COVID now, right now. I think large number of young patients are not only contracting the virus, they are having moderate and severe COVID, and many of them are going into ICU, and we are seeing deaths in age group below 40, which was not so in the first wave. And there are reasons for this. I think obesity, hypertension, other comorbidities, and all that may be contributing there. And maybe the fact that they are not vaccinated, so maybe they are having more severe COVID infection than the elderly patients. The second group, of course, is elderly, 60 years. And many of these elderly patients have a lot of comorbidities, and they have a lot of inflammatory conditions, including diabetes, obesity, hypertension, asthma. Many of them are smokers and all that. And both in these two groups, those below 40, whom we consider as young, and those who are above 60, we found that this medicine works better, and NLR ratio is reduced by using this medicine, Viranorm. So I think that is maybe contributes to reduction in the morbidity and mortality of this.
Thank you, Doctor. I guess another point that we need to discuss is really the comorbidities. You touched upon that while you were talking about the different age groups. Now, we have seen that in COVID, if patients have comorbidities, largely hypertension and diabetes, the outcomes are worrisome at times. In your experience, did you see any difference in the Viranorm arm with the diabetic patients and with the hypertensive patients?
Actually, diabetes and hypertension are the leading comorbidities in the patients with COVID. Especially the diabetes is troublesome because of several reasons. One is diabetics are immunocompromised. Second is we use steroids in COVID infections, and steroids worsen diabetes, probably further worsening the immunity. And diabetics are already, they have problems in the kidney, problems in the heart and all that. And they, and diabetes is also known to be pro-coagulation state. So with all this, I think diabetic patients do poorly compared to non-diabetic patients. And of interest in our study is this diabetic and hypertensive patients with COVID, they did better when we gave the viral arm than the other arm. And actually they have even better reduction in the NLR than the other group. So I think it is very, very important for patients with comorbidities to be given this medicine, is what I think.
Well, thank you, Doctor. I guess one other question that I'm sure would be coming to a lot of people's minds. If Viranorm, now with the clinical trial, is proving so beneficial in fighting COVID, do we need the vaccines?
I think we need both, actually. We need vaccines and we need these kinds of drugs also. Because one is most of the vaccinated patients don't get infection. And even if they get infection, it will be mild to moderate category, and very, very few people go into severe COVID infections. And mortality is negligible in that group. So to that extent, vaccine is still necessary, number one. Number two is vaccination usually gives you the antibody-mediated immunity, where IgM and IgG increases. Still, we do not have vaccine which increases IgA levels consistently. So we don't know whether it can reduce the transmission. Whereas the drugs like Viranorm, they are increasing our cellular immunity. I think NLR ratio is improving. Probably the antibody, we didn't see much difference between the two arms in antibody. So we feel that this is improving the cell-mediated immunity. There's probably the cytotoxic T cells, though we have not done those kinds of studies to really prove that. So I think combination of both is a very important measure.
Well, thank you, Doctor. And now I'll take the opportunity to invite somebody who really has been working behind the scenes and is really the architect of Viranorm. Dr. Padmanabhan has been working very, very closely with a gentleman called Dr. Manu Jaggi, the Chief Operating Officer of Althea DRF Life Sciences. And I think essentially the team that really worked hard to create Viranorm. Now, Dr. Manu Jaggi is connected with us remotely, and request him to share some glimpses about, you know, the product and, you know, how it was created. And I think his own bites on, you know, on what Viranorm really is and what it means to patients. Over to you, Dr. Jaggi.
Thank you very much. Pleasure to be connected virtually today. I really wish I could have been present in person in Bangalore today to speak with everyone. But the current situation did not allow me to travel, and therefore I'm joining virtually here from New Delhi. A lot has been said in the last half an hour about Viranorm, about the how it was conceptualized, and also on the clinical data. Let me just step back and take everyone back to the beginning of 2020. Which is when the breakout was just about starting to happen in China. Nobody really knew at that time, you know, how big a pandemic this might become. I had the good fortune and opportunity already to be working with Mr. Cody, on not, of course, on the antiviral at that time, because nobody really knew what's in store for us, but we were working on various other herbal medicines focused on oncology and immunity and others. I distinctly remember this was in February or March of 2020, when during one of the meetings in Bangalore, Mr. Khode mentioned to me that you know, this seems to be an emerging problem, you know, which can become gigantic and cause a lot of misery all over the world. And he expressed the desire to start working on something which will hopefully one day lead to a potential cure or prophylaxis. I just wanted to mention that because that is where the journey started, and it's been about 15 or 16 months now that we have been working on this medicine. And as a scientist, I'm a cancer immunologist by training. Spent most of my life developing medicines for different indications. You know, it gives me immense satisfaction to see the translation of the preclinical or the non-clinical results into clinical efficacy. Dr. Radhesham has been telling us about the efficacy that he's seen on COVID patients. Pretty much the same kind of efficacy we have been seeing in the non-clinical laboratory results. And therefore, it's with a huge satisfaction I see a very good translation happening. Let me touch a little bit upon some of the topics that we haven't yet spoken about. One thing that I would like to talk about is that Viranorm has a three-pronged effect. So when I say three-pronged effect, it works on strengthening the immunity of the body. It works as a very, very potent anti-inflammatory. And if I may add a third arm to it, it is also cytopathic in nature. It has a direct antiviral activity as well. So how Viranorm differentiates itself from a lot of other medicines which are currently being successfully or not so successfully being tested is the three-pronged effect. It attacks the virus from all possible sides. It strengthens the immunity, both antibody-mediated and cell-mediated. It is a very strong anti-inflammatory substance and also kills the virus. Over the last 15 or 16 months, there have been more than 100 scientists from my research laboratories who have been tirelessly working on developing this drug so that it can then be tested clinically and finally brought to the patients. There would have been more than a couple of hundred studies that we would have done during this time. Let me add another point over here. This drug is different from some of the other Ayurvedic drugs, if I may say. Dr. Radhesham briefly mentioned that Dr. Padmanabhan came to him a few months ago and said, you know, there is a herbal drug, and why don't you test it in a clinical setting? And it doesn't surprise me that there is, generally speaking, skepticism around some of the herbal medicines. One of the main reasons for that is that very often these drugs do not go through the same rigors of scientific development as, let's say, what we like to call modern medicine. The studies that have been done, both non-clinical as well as clinical, in the last 15 or 16 months, they have followed the highest rigors of science. We have put in the cutting edge science behind developing these drugs. And it is developed just the same way as, let's say, one would develop a pharmaceutical product. Now, one of the questions that comes to mind is, some of the herbal ingredients in this drug are known anecdotally to enhance the immunity or to enhance inflammation. So what is special about Virenom? What makes Virenom different from some of these other drugs in the market? There are quite a few things. One, I believe, is it's a very, very rationally designed drug. I would give all the credit to Dr. Padmanabhan, who came up with this composition. And I think the strength of this drug really is in the composition. One of the challenges that we had when we discussed this composition with Dr. Padmanabhan was, what would be the ratio of various ingredients that would give us synergistic activity? Now, this is very important. You know, you take, say, for instance, ashwagandha or giloy or ginger or arum sativum, and just add them, without giving a due consideration of the right proportions, you may not get the kind of efficacy that we are seeing today. So there were hundreds, literally hundreds of combinations and sub-combinations that were tested in the laboratory. And we came up finally with one combination that was giving us synergistic value. So when I say synergistic, let me just elaborate that a little bit more. 1 + 1 = 2. But when you add 1 and 1 and you get 3 or more, that is synergistic activity. And what also makes this drug very different is that we have been able to significantly reduce the doses of each of the herbs to get a combination which is most efficacious. Now, how do you pack into a 500 milligram capsule 5 different herbs? Typically each of these herbs would be taken in the quantities of 500 milligrams or more. Now, let me bring in a different concept over here, which is that of the bioavailability. A lot of herbal drugs that we take, some of them are very effective, but quite a few are not effective because what you take in, everything doesn't get into your systemic circulation or in your blood where it goes and demonstrates your efficacy. So what you need to do is you need to enhance the bioavailability such that what goes into your stomach, a fair amount gets absorbed and goes into your blood and then is able to do what it is meant to do. So what we have also done is we have enhanced the bioavailability of these individual ingredients by incorporating a certain proprietary technology, which makes each of these ingredients more bioavailable. Apart from that, of course, this drug has the highest standards of quality. Again, something that a lot of people in general have been very concerned about, Ayurvedic medicines do not have batch-to-batch consistency. They may not have very high quality. Let me tell you all that Virenom has been made following the highest standards of quality. In fact, sometimes we have followed certain processes that are even rarely seen in developing pharmaceutical products. Say, for instance, when we develop these specifications, we not only do the chemical fingerprinting, but we also do the DNA fingerprinting of each of the herbs, so that every batch which is made month after month or year after year in the longer run does exactly the same thing. So very, very high quality standards. Dr. Radhesham also touched upon the fact that, this was given to a very large number of patients and there was no toxicity seen. Now, one would imagine that herbal ingredients are generally known to be safe, but that's not always the case. Sometimes herbal ingredients may also cause certain unexpected toxicities. Let me also share over here that we have done multiple number of safety studies. So before it went into human clinical trials, it was extensively tested in small and large animals. And we looked at hundreds of endpoints, biochemical endpoints, hematological endpoints, detailed histopathology, tumorigenicity, genotoxicity, everything that you would expect a modern medicine to go through to make sure that when eventually a large human population starts to take this medicine, there are absolutely no short or long-term safety concerns. Let me touch upon the last subject over here before I hand it back to you. We've spoken in the last half an hour, 45 minutes about cytokine storm. A lot of people also refer to this as a hyperinflammation. This really is the bane of this dreaded COVID-19 disease. It sets off acute respiratory distress syndrome or hyperinflammation. So when the virus enters through our nasal mucosa and it attaches to certain receptors present in the mucosa and gets internalized into the respiratory system, it triggers off certain inflammatory cytokines, which then lead to the inflammation of the lung. But as we have come to know in more recent times through several studies, it also causes inflammation in several other organs. So it's a very debilitating disease, and it completely gets out of control within a short span of 2 to 3 days. Somebody who's absolutely healthy, maybe not even having any comorbidities, or is in a younger age group of less than 35, 40, sometimes their disease completely gets out of control because the body completely gets into a hyperinflammation and a cytokine storm. So what we did was the key cytokines or the key inflammatory markers which are involved in the cytokine storm, we investigated them in cell-based and animal-based assays, wherein we artificially induced a COVID-like situation directly in the immune cells or the cells of the lungs and also in animals. And when we were able to create an artificial model of COVID, both in the cells and in the animals, we gave these cells or animals Viranon and we saw what happens. Not to our surprise, we saw that the same inflammatory cytokines, which are playing a havoc in the human body, they get significantly reduced. Therefore, giving a very clear indication that this drug has the potential to reduce hyperinflammation or cytokine storm. We were also able to indirectly see the altered NLR ratio that Dr. Radhesham just spoke about. And to sum that up, we even saw the effect, the cytopathic effect on the virus itself. So these are some of very key observations that we saw in our preclinical or non-clinical studies over the last 15, 16 months. And it makes me immensely happy today to hear from Dr. Radhesham, to hear from Dr. Padmanabhan, that these same results have been translated in a very large clinical trial. Therefore, it gives us all a huge confidence that when Viranom is now used, not in 200, 300, 400 patients, but it's used by people all over the country, along with the vaccine, it will protect us, number one, from getting infected. And if somebody gets mildly infected or is asymptomatic, there would be a huge protection offered by Viranom. Let me stop here. Thank you very much.
Behind how Viranom was created, and I think an elucidation of exactly, what goes into Viranom that makes it, as efficacious as we have seen it to be in the clinical setting. I think over to you, Dr. Padmanabhan, for your last words before we can open this up for any questions.
Yes, I'm very happy that the formulations made as per the principles of Ayurveda is proving its worth in controlling the asymptomatic and symptomatic COVID infections, particularly when the country is going into turmoil. And this could be a very good add-on to the treatment of asymptomatic and symptomatic COVID infections. And along with the vaccinations, they should definitely a savior for the human being in this, at this scenario.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for everybody.
Thank you, and maybe now have the floor open for any questions that anybody has, either on Viranome or on the clinical trial, the efficacy that we have seen, you know, the clinical parameters that were used while conducting the clinical trials. I think the floor is open.
Good evening to all of you, sir, here. My name is Dode Godayer. Can you all hear me?
Yeah.
Hope I know I am audible to all of you.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So first of all, you know, congratulations and so million thanks to all those, you know, who have put their effort behind this a marvelous, you know, job. Really, you know, the kudos to the entire team and, you know, the organizations behind it. And, you know, I don't know whether I have missed because, you know, I joined a bit late because the COVID, we know that, you know, so one is, you know, preventing, and then once it enters the body, so we have two stages. That's what, you know, I'm not a person from the medical region, but whatever, you know, little bit information I have from there, you know, I am just picking it up. So the medicine, what you have just, you know, come out with, is it just, you know, it's preventing? So can it be used to prevent it? Or once it enters the body, at what stages, you know, it can cure the patient? Just would like to, you know, can some of you can throw a light on that?
Yeah, I'm Dr. Radhesham. So we did this clinical study. So in this clinical study, we have used it in asymptomatic COVID positive patients, plus mildly symptomatic COVID patients, these two groups. Actually, we actually wanted to initially do the preventive study, give it to normal people and see what happens, whether they develop COVID or not. But it becomes very difficult to do in practice, that kind of a study. But this study itself is large enough, 250 patients. And we found that whoever is on the Viranome don't progress at all. And their cough, their breathlessness, everything comes down. So we think that, no proof actually, we think that this can be used for normal people to prevent COVID infection is what we think. But we have to prove it. Of course, we couldn't prove that in this study. So as far as this study is concerned, you must be COVID positive to take this medicine. You should be asymptomatic or mildly symptomatic. If you are moderately and severely symptomatic, then this medicine is, right now we have not proven whether that is effective in that group. We have not used this drug in that group.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. And, you know, just adding to that, you know, one simple question. Is it, you know, the drug control of India, is it, I was given, you know, the nod for this?
So this is an Ayush approved drug.
Okay.
So DCGI doesn't come into this picture. But the clinical study which we have done is a very sound trial. According to all the national and international guidelines have been followed. And the patients have been randomized into two groups. With this drug, without this drug, and we have proven that with the drug, patients do better.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Sir, Manjunath Naik, Bangalore Media World. ಇದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಟೈಮ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇದ್ರದ್ದು ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್
ಸಿ ಈ ಟ್ರಯಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಇಟ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ 21 ಡೇಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ 2,000 rupees
per month
2,000 rupees per month is the cost, and it has to be taken during the period of COVID and even beyond. We have now prescribed this for patients after COVID also, and many of them are doing well because immunity will be down even after that, and second infections are not uncommon.
You know, the side effect is, yeah.
Sorry?
Side effects, when BP, sugar.
For 21 days, whatever we have seen, there have been no side effects. and even animal studies alone, no high doses use madidare, and there have been no side effects even at much higher doses than this. So probably there will be no human side effects.
ಅದು ಫುಡ್ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಬಹುದಾ ಈ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್ ತಗೊಂಡ ಮೇಲೆ ಫುಡ್?
ಹೌದು ಹೌದು, ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಫುಡ್.
ನಮಸ್ತೆ, ವಸಂತ್ ಅಂತ, ಕನ್ನಡ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಒಂದು ಡೈಲಿ ಪಬ್ಲಿಷರ್ ಇದ್ದ. ಈಗ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಸೋಂಕಿತರಾಗಿದ್ದವರು ಇದನ್ನ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದೊಂದ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಕೊಡಿ. ಈ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್ ಯಾವ ಪ್ರಮಾಣದಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೋಬೇಕು, ದಿನದವರೆಗೂ ತಗೋಬೇಕು?
ದಿನಕ್ಕೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಸಲ ತಗೋಬೇಕು? ಓಕೆ, ದಿವಸಕ್ಕೆ ಮೂರು ತಗೋಬೇಕಿದು, ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ ಮಧ್ಯಾಹ್ನ ರಾತ್ರಿ ಮೂರು ಸಲ ತಗೋಬೇಕು. ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಬಬ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಈ ಸ್ಟಡಿನಲ್ಲಿ 21 ದಿವಸ ಮಾತ್ರ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಬಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬಬ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮಚ್ ಲಾಂಗರ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಕಷ್ಟ, ಮೂರು ವಾರ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಅವರು ಅದು ತಗೋತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಇಲ್ವೋ ಅಂತ ಕಂಡು ಹಿಡಿಯೋದು ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಾವು 21 ದಿವಸಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಲ್ಲಿಸ್ಬಿಟ್ವಿ. ಬಟ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಗುಡ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಮೋರ್ ಪ್ರೊಲಾಂಗ್ ಯೂಸೇಜ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್.
ಒಂದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಎಷ್ಟು ಮಾತ್ರೆಗಳಿರುತ್ತೆ? ಒಂದು ಆಯಿಲ್ ಬಾಟ್ಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ನೀವು ಕೊಡೋ 2000
60 ಮಾತ್ರೆ 60.
Sir, myself Chandrasekhar from Sanjay Express newspaper. So from when is it available in the market, sir?
It is already available.
Okay. And compared to allopathy, don't you think it's a little bit on higher side, sir? Because it's there for 21 days. So the patients or whoever the COVID positive patients, they should take. And like you rightly pointed out, it should be asymptomatic and slightly infected patients. So how do you differentiate that slightly infected or moderate infected?
Usually,
is there any indication?
If you have mild cough, no breathlessness, and room air alle oxygenation should not drop below 90, and fever should not be there for more than maybe 1 or 2 days, ether davar alle mildly symptomatic. And major, see, 100 patients are COVID positive on Cherdaga, around 70 of them have no problem at all, asymptomatic irtare, but our bearer spread maadkondu hogta irtare. Another 10-15% of the patients will be moderately symptomatic, and then uldavaru severely symptomatic aagtare.
On the price side, you didn't touch upon, sir, don't you think it's little bit higher side, because allopathy is available what, less than 50% of it? So how do you, there's a competition in the market, so when you have to compete with the market, the price should also be competitive.
Yeah, it is 2000 rupees for the whole month, for 21 days to 28 days.
Sir, idu Bengaluru matra sigutta atho bere district alli sigutta atho bere state alli sigutta?
All over the country.
ಸರ್, ಅದನ್ನ ಕೊಂಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಹೆಂಗೆ ಸರ್? ಈಗ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಇದೆ, ಸೊ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ಗೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ, ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಟಜಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಸರ್? ಯಾವ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿ ತಲುಪ್ತೀರಿ ಕೊಂಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋರಿಗೆ?
ವಿತಿನ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಡೇಸ್, 4 days ವಿಲ್ ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಟಜಿ, ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ.
ಸೊ ಮೈಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಮಹಾಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಮ್ಯಾಗಜಿನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಬಿನ್ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ?
ಹೌದು.
Okay, so as people are saying, there are other products available in the market from the Ayush approach. So how do you compare yourself with those products?
See, there are a lot of products which are Ayush approved, but I think majority of the people have not done a randomized large clinical trial as we have done. This is a phase 3 randomized clinical trial. Many of the allopathic drugs also will not have such studies done in Indian context. So to that extent, this is fully proven.
Okay, so how about the patients who are already into allopathy medicines, like it might be diabetic or BP, thyroid, etc.?
Idinna we have used in patients who are taking all those kinds of medicines in the clinical trial also,
and we didn't see any drug interactions. So there is no problem at all. We can combine it with anything. We have added this with other antiviral drugs like remdesivir. Nam trial alli illa adu, because we took only the early asymptomatic patients and asymptomatic patients. But avaru kuda bere drugs na tagondidare orally, fabiflu, ivermectin, ivella tagondidare. So there has been no interaction seen.
So any other products coming, like other than this?
How do, there are other products for moderate and severe COVID patients. Innondu trial now madidivi, those results are being analyzed. So why are
we
not?
So will
it improve the prices around 2000 or something?
Yeah.
So ivaga for a man who is below average, so how will he afford this thing? It will be a task for him, Alva. So hagagi, are you coming up with any other pricing for this?
Other arrangements. I think they will try to help them, such people. I think
Codex
will definitely do something for that kind of a social support.
Okay. Are you getting any subsidy from the government side for the, your product?
No. So far, nothing.
He's not answering.
So have you people approached government in this regard?
Ik maartta idive. Approach maartta idive.
So all the best with your product, sir. Hope to see more and more products from your end. Thank you
very much.
Will it help in building the immunity, sir?
It boosts the immunity and also has an antiviral effect. Direct. Erdu ide.
Yav age group inda tagalabodidu? Yav age group inda chik makkalu
tagalabodidu? Can a non-COVID patient take this? Sir, can a non-COVID patient?
That is what we think, but the clinical study now systematic ag madilla. But anecdotal evidence is there that some scores of people have taken it, and most of them have not got the COVID. But that is not part of our trial. We have not systematically studied that.
Sir, makkalu tagoboda, makkalu kodoboda?
12 years in, 12 years in above.
Yeah, anybody who is above 12 years of age.
Sir, idu online alli sigutta hege? Idu available online?
Online alli sigutte.
Hege, who are your tie-up partners?
Yeah, I think the press release will be done, and we will inform everybody cost to availability, support system, ella heltare.
Pricing innond helilla sir, neevu kadme madalva 2000 inda, because if you have to be competitive with allopathy
patients who cannot afford, there will be some support.
Adu henge neevu adan heltare? I mean, you, for example, anybody can say I can't afford.
Additionally, there were some questions around can normal people take Varenon, and I think the answer to that is that in a clinical trial setting, if we are able to see very, very good results with COVID positive patients, then if you actually stretch that logic, then the protective benefits will apply to all. So I think one of the things to remember as an outcome from the clinical trial is that while the trial was on COVID patients, and that gives us a lot more confidence that if it can work in COVID patients, it certainly should work in normal patients as well. So as part of the whole prevention against COVID, I think this is something that certainly should be considered. So along with everything that everybody does to keep COVID-19 infection at bay, I think Varenom also could be something very, very important that people ought to be using on a regular basis.
Sir, it is the expiry date and the production date in the
3 years from the date of
manufacture. Yeah, it is 3 years from the date of manufacture.
Sir, idakke medical supervision en bekagalva ee medicine tagolluvaga?
It has not producing side effects even at 20-30 times more doses than what we use in human beings.
So ಸೊ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಯಾರು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಪ್ರಿವೆಂಟಿವ್ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಎನಿ ಟೈಮ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಬಹುದು, ಯಾರು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ತಗೊಳ್ಬಹುದು.
If there are no other questions, then thank you so much for your time and, you know, for joining remotely and listening to this very, very important update from our side. Thank you so much. Thank you.
COVID-19 ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮಕಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಲು